people are willing to help do those repairs, and I'm extremely thankful that nobody was injured there. But what I don't want to hear is for our constituents to be told to be civil, not to be reactionary, to be told that looting doesn't solve anything. And, you know, it does make me wonder and ask the question why looting bothers people so much more than knowing that across the country, Black men and women are dying every day and far too often at the hands of those who are sworn to protect and serve.